Hey, someone is
Please.
already
I'm a
vetting
living
them. She's. Hi guys. So today I'm sorry the place is quite dark. Today I just wrote my end of posting test in surgery. So usually at the end of every posting you write a test, and just like continue assessment test also. So but for me now I'm done with medicine and surgery too, and I would not have medicine and surgery again till probably in final year, where I'll just come and have revision and exam and all that. So now I'm currently starting blog posting is usually around a period of 4 months, where you will do all the pathologies, and then that's when I'll write my third professional exam. I'm super excited that I'm done with medicine and surgery. At least it's quite distracting. I will have time to focus on my pathologies, and yeah, at the end of it, I hope to write my exam in 4 months' time or 5 months' time, probably. Okay, so hello, guys. It's been a while. Today is going to be
ELP.
Okay, not the last day. We are having end of posting test for surgery, and I'm really missing the unit. One of the things
You're
that I would
missing the unit.
Exactly.
Wow.
One of the things that I would not
never choke you.
One of the things that I will not forget is you guys should stop aping around and go to my Telegram page. Enjoy this moment, innit? So someone is already she's waxing already. Don't worry. So we had end of posting, and it's obvious that some people spoiled our mood by giving us Theater. So shout out to surgery department. Mm-hmm. Shout out to my guys, my lovely
shout
guys.
Shout out.
Yeah.
Beautiful feet, just but I can show you a little, you know, really.